Hey guys, welcome back to Fit Life Champions. I'm Dave Glazer, showing you another variation of the push-up on a physio ball. This one's really challenging. Place the feet on the ball, hands directly below the shoulder joint, perform a push-up, and then a pike position, back down, push-up, and a pike position. Since this is such a challenging exercise, perform 6 to 10, maybe even 12 reps if you can, to feel a nice shoulder stability, core stability, and hip mobility exercise.